So delicious.
Hola amiguitos, I'm Ulises Cruz, I'm a professional chef with 10 years of experience. So the last 5 years I've been doing plant-based dishes, plant-based cooking, or I've been working in plant-based cuisine. Something that I really love and I've been enjoying doing ever since. Today's video we're gonna make one stroganoff of pasta. I use gluten, but you can avoid the gluten, but you can avoid that pasta. If you don't have pasta, we can use, or you can use also rice, any kind of rice. And that whiskey, if you don't drink whiskey or any alcohol, don't add this optional. You can use vegetable, raw vegetable stock or plant-based milk. Or also we can use water. Try to get or made it with some mushrooms. You're gonna love it. Before I start, I appreciate if you subscribe and hit like on this video. I really appreciate if you're doing this. Also, if you love this video, tell me what you love from this video. Wait until the end of this video. Please don't skip it, and also leave a comment what you really love or what you don't really love. If you like, why you don't share it? So let's do it. So amigos, let's make ourselves half cup of salted cashews. So amigos, a pinch of salt, wow, and a little of nutritional yeast, something like half teaspoon to 1 teaspoon, something like that, you know. I'm vegetable bro. Something like half cup of vegetable broth. Amigos, I'm blending. All right, let's see. Look at this, it's creamy. Good, works good, it's good, everything. So, amigos, right now it's time to slice my onion. This I'm gonna use a little bit, something like a quarter of cup. Yes, a quarter cup of onion. Nice. And also amigos, I'm gonna slice my mushroom. If you're using cremini mushroom, works good. Also, any kind of mushroom, it's no big deal. Oh my god, this is a lot of mushroom, but so amigos, once you cut all, I mean right now I'm using three king oyster mushroom. So right now it's time to saute them. One saucepan, bring to the heat, medium to high heat. Oh my god, I forget something. One garlic clove. So amigos, heat your saucepan. Once you notice that it's hot, just add one table, something between 1 table to 2 tables of, there, olive oil. All right, just cut everything. I can feel it, it's hot, just add your onions. So amigos, another side, while you're cooking your onions, cook your pasta. So amigos, while you're cooking your onions, just cook your pasta. Right now is the time for cook your pasta. If you're using pasta, as the instruction of the back. As the back instruction or the instruction back. Something like that, amigos. Once you see translucent your onions, just add your mushroom. Si, papi. Yeah. And your garlic. Don't forget your garlic. Like me. So amigos, just saute your mushroom something between 2 to 4 minutes. Once you see a little cook, just add your salt, and we're gonna add a little of tamari sauce or some sauce. It's optional. Oh my god, I hope don't cry while I'm cooking the onions. Amigos, once you see it's a little cook or salt your mushroom, right now it's time to add some paprika or cayenne. Da-da-da. Yep. Also, salt and black pepper, your seasoning. I'm gonna add something like a teaspoon of infused tamari. Look at this beauty. Look at this beauty. A little bit more. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Where's my water? Cook your pasta as the instruction. Wow, look at amigos. When you see this kind of texture, when you see soft brown your mushroom, it's time to add your whiskey. It's something like a quarter of cup. Yes, a quarter of cup of whiskey. So amigos, after 3 to 5 minutes, something like that, just reduce the heat. So I'm cooking it slowly. And this time it's time to add your sauce. Wow, it smells good. It's good, it's enough. So amigos, if it's too thick for reduce or make it more creamy, don't throw away, don't waste anything, just add a little of your, you know what I'm talking. Your vegetable, bro. Mix it well and add it. Yes. So amigos, the time is now. It's time to serve it. Da-da-dee. Just serve it. Amigos, just chop a little bit of parsley. So amigos, once you chop your parsley, just add it to your pasta. I hope you get this idea, it's very easy. Thank you for staying until this part of the video. If you really love this video, you know what to do, and also share it if you really love it. So amigos, just add your parsley and we're done. So I hope you really love this recipe or this idea.
Look at this.
Try it. I won't lie. I won't say, oh my God, this crazy is amazing, this is good. No, just try it. The recipe is gonna be below. I hope you get it. Thank you so much. Peace and love. Love to the stroganoff pasta.